There's that one where you rolled out and you're kind of pointing to Gilbert to move into the middle of the field. Talk about what you're yelling, screaming, pointing, doing on.
I was just pointing to him for him to go to the middle of the field because the linebacker kept on widening and I kept on looking like I was going to throw it to the outside, like as if Everett was widening with him, and I just told him to skirt back in, and he was extremely quick enough to just get back in there, and I just threw it, anticipating what he was going to do. And that just comes with practice. It came with summer workouts, came with spring and fall camp, and it's just a great thing that we have that chemistry because it helps on Saturday afternoons. Mm-hmm.